We don't know if our universe is the only one. Maybe in the future, if we are alive, we will get the actual answer. But for now, we can only speculate as to what is happening. So let's do that. Now, we don't know whether or not space is infinite. We really can only look as far back as 46.5 billion light years into the distance. And beyond that point, everything pretty much disappears from our sight. But it is kind of cool to know that if you are standing 1 meter from another human, that same sphere of visibility goes right with you. So you can see 1 meter more into one direction, while the other human can see 1 meter more into his direction. Now, 46.5 billion light years in radius means that the diameter of the observable universe is 93 billion light years. That is a lot of light years, but still, that's not enough for us to conclude whether or not this space goes on forever. It really is mind-boggling. But what if space in which we exist really is infinite? Would that imply anything? Not necessarily. But imagine this. So, we know that Big Bang is a phenomena that happened 13.6 billion years ago. So it suddenly inflated and it went on and on. And here we are talking about Big Bang right now. So what if that Big Bang wasn't the only one that happened in this space in which we exist? So here is where our Big Bang happened. Now it very well may be that there are other Big Bangs that happened in this space, and they also inflated and went on and on like our universe. Well, if such is the case, then if these Big Bangs just inflate in this space, it could happen that one universe could collide with another universe. Pretty crazy. And we have no idea what would happen with laws of physics then. Now, if these other universes exist and they expand like ours, depending on the speed at which they inflated, it would mean that their laws of physics are different. For example, maybe their maximum achievable speed is beyond our maximum achievable speed, which is 300,000 kilometers a second, the speed of light. Maybe the maximum speed in another universe is like 1 billion kilometers a second, many times faster than ours. But if all of this were true, this would imply that our universe in which we exist could collide with another universe at any moment. So maybe that does happen. Then our universe would not just expand endlessly forever until energy is scattered apart from each other in great distances. Then if it collided, our universe would be just kinda like scooped up by another and we would be saved in a way. It is also possible that another universe may have already collided with our universe in the past. It's just that we don't know that yet. As we can see, there are many scenarios, but really, it is important to note that these are all just ideas that do make sense, but they could be totally wrong. It does sound good, since at first we thought that there are no planets like ours. Then as we zoomed in, we found worlds. Then we thought our galaxy was the only one. For example, we thought of Andromeda as just a nebula. But as it turns out, there are over trillion galaxies. Then we thought that our solar system might be the only one with planets, but later we found many, like ours, with planets. So going down that road of discovery, we can assume that there are other universes. Either way, we can't know for sure since there are currently no means of proving that there are other universes, and we may never even know that.